I was walking through the city streets. My dad walks up to me and hands me the latest energy drink. Run faster, jump higher. Dad, I'm not gonna let you poison me. I threw it on the ground. You must think I'm a joke. I ain't gonna be part of your system. Man, pump that garbage in another man's dad. I go to my favorite hot dog stand, and my dad says, you come here all the time. Here's one for free. I said, Dad, what I look like, a charity case? I took it and threw it on the ground. I don't need your handouts. I'm an adult. Please, you can't buy my dad, hot dog man. At the farmer's market with my so-called dad, she hands me her cell phone, says it's my dad. Man, this ain't my dad. This is a cell phone. I threw it on the ground. What, you think I'm stupid? I'm not a part of your system. My dad's not a hot dog man. Duh. My dad hands me cake at a birthday party. What you want me to do with this? Eat it? Happy birthday to my dad. I threw the rest of the cake too. Welcome to the real world, dad. So many things to throw on the ground. Like this, and this, and that, and even this. I'm an adult. Two Hollywood phonies tried to give me their dad. Nobody wants your dad. Phonies. Then the two phonies got up. Turned out they had a taser. And they tased my dad. Fell to the ground. The phonies didn't let up. Tasing on my dad. Over and over. My dad was screaming and squirming. My dad was on fire. The moral of this story is, you can't trust the hot dog man.